Drea!
Hey, so?
And welcome everyone to Houston, the aerospace capital of the world. A couple of teams looking to take flight and launch tonight. The Clippers and the Houston Rockets. This against the backdrop of one of the biggest Houston homecomings since Beyonce's tour came through Houston several months ago. Welcome everyone to NBA Courtside, presented by DoorDash. That's what I'm talking about, folks. James Harden is back in H-Town, the place that he still calls home, with his Clippers just two games back of Minnesota and OKC for first place in the Western Conference. Meanwhile, the Houston Rockets right now 27-34 on the outside looking in. Hello, everybody. I'm Mark Jones, courtside, along with Doris Burke, Andrea Carter, joining us in just a minute. Well, the Los Angeles Clippers right now, just a couple of games out of first, Doris. And the good news is that Kawhi Leonard has been available. And if you speak with his teammates, he is as locked in as he's ever been, on the cusp of a 50%, 40%, 90% season.
The vintage, dangerous Kawhi Leonard. His job is different, right, since the arrival of James Harden, because as well as he has shot the basketball from three, the more touches you get him there, the better off you are. You can run him off staggers. He doesn't have to self-create as much. 46% on catch and shoot threes. But when James Harden goes off the floor, you still get the best of Kawhi Leonard with the ball in his hands. The mid-range is there. But defensively, to me, is where he has shine, particularly late when they're trying to close games. The claw is always lurking. If you have to shut off somebody's water, Kawhi Leonard is the best candidate to do it. He has been absolutely dynamic.
And these numbers tell a very good story for the Los Angeles Clippers. Leonard at 24, but Paul George at 22.1, and James Harden, option number three on the oldest team in the NBA. Andrea Carter has more on Paul George coming back.
Thank you, Jonesy. You mentioned it. This is an old team. This Clippers team started December 1st on fire. They have cooled off as of late, going 5-6 in their last 11 games. And one thing that they have had to navigate has been Paul George's groin injury. Head coach Ty Lue told us, yes, this is an old team. Yes, this is a long season. But the minutes restriction that Paul George has been on has thrown off their rotations and their rhythm. Tonight will be the first night Paul George does not have a minutes restriction since mid-January, which should help things get back on track for the Clippers.
And we'll look for a little bit more aggressive Paul George on the court tonight for the Clippers. That's good news for Ty Lue, their head coach. Meanwhile, hey, the Houston Rockets trying to accelerate their rebuild under first-year head coach Ime Udoka. And the good news is they have a fantastic piece in the middle with Alperen Şengün, who is coming off a huge night less than 24 hours ago, Doris.
And he picked a good opponent to have your career night. Victor Wembanyama blocked his shot early, but we are talking about a dynamic offensive force, Mark. At the elbow or the post, you can run offense through him. Tremendously efficient, getting better on the defensive end, and one heck of a passer.
45 points a night ago, go along with 16 rebounds in a victory against the San Antonio Spurs. Part of the youthful rebuild of the Houston Rockets. We're going to take a short break. James Harden is back in H-Town with some new friends. Courtside on the other side of this.
NBA Courtside on ESPN is presented by DoorDash, the official partner of the NBA.
This is a veteran team. Right now, they've hit a little bit of malaise, but they've already proven what they can do.
Kobe, 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 will be sumo, that grip, play background, and it on the front row.
Always put it in!
George.
The Houston Rockets.
These are the new breed of fellas up in here.
Hobby, Kirby, Sumo, that crib, new background, and live on the front row.
Alperen Şengün, say his name right.
Şengün, big finish.
Green, he'll fire it up. He likes shooting the rock.
Splashy, no hard, handy, nice camel, and
go big, no mid, eight figs, go get. I like views of oceans. Free time don't make no sense. Buy the phone with pesos.
Welcome everyone to NBA Wednesday, presented by State Farm. From Toyota Center in Houston, It's the second meeting of the season between the Los Angeles Clippers, the visitors tonight, and the Houston Rockets, as Houston tries to string together its third consecutive win. Let's take a look at the starting lineups, brought to you by Metro by T-Mobile. James Harden, Terrence Mann in the backcourt, Paul George, Kawhi Leonard, and Ivica Zubac on the front line for the Los Angeles Clippers, coming in tonight with a record of 39-21. Meanwhile, for the home crew, Fred VanVleet, their third leading scorer, Jalen Green, the second leading scorer in the backcourt. Dylan Brooks, Jabari Smith Jr., much improved this season, if you haven't already known. And Alperen Şengün coming off a career night less than 24 hours ago in the victory against the San Antonio Spurs. James Harden back in Houston, a place where he still resides in the offseason. He still calls H-Town home. Clippers have won 11 of the last 12 against Houston, including the last 8 in a row. The last one, a tightly contested battle.